Creating a Windows Mobility Center shortcut for your Windows 8 desktop. Let's start by doing a right click on any blank spot on the desktop, then select New, Shortcut, type the following in the space. Now hit Next. Give this a name that's meaningful to you. Call this one Mobility Center. Say Finish. And this is what we now have. A shortcut when you click on it. You wind up with a Windows Mobility Center from which you can control all of these different items. Hope this helps.